excuse me.
Welcome to Bachelor Taco. Arriba, arriba. Can I help you?
Yes. One steak burrito, please.
One steak. $5.75.
Okay.
Ole, ole. Have a nice day.
Hi, you too.
Screw it.
Pardon me. I have a bone to pick with you. You gave me change for 10, and I gave you a $300 bill.
Eddie, you're crazy. Get out of here.
Okay. But just one more thing I have to say. It's me. It's Lee.
Lee?
Yeah. This is what I had to do to get a job. Okay, my eyes are up here. That's how I got the job. And I want to help you get one, too.
How did you even do this?
You really want to know? So, what do you say?
I don't know, man. You have to understand, this kind of thing doesn't really fly in my culture.
Oh, because, you know, my culture just freaking loves it. Look, man, you're my best friend. You know, I cannot stand seeing you like this. And I'd be proud to work with you again in the fancy office and everything.
Hey, Angel, bathroom needs cleaning.
I just cleaned it 10 minutes ago.
Welcome to Astro Taco.
Hey, Shakira, tone down the booty shake a little, will ya?
This is just what my body does, bro.
Hi, I'm here for my interview.
Hi, I'm Vanessa.
Likewise. I mean, Angel Ortiz.
It's nice to meet you. I love your scarf.
Well, thank you. Your ass looks tight in those pants. How'd it go?
I blew it.
Why didn't you tell me she was so hot? My AIDS bandage was holding on for dear life. Just go strike up a conversation with her.
Okay. I can do this.
Yeah.
Hi. I'm Angel.
Sarah, I was hoping you'd come over.
Really? Well, in that case, can I just cut to the chase?
Absolutely.
You have no visible panty lines. How do you make that happen?
I'm not wearing any underwear.
Yeah, that's not gonna work for me.